Wendy, talk right to the mic.
Wendy Evans.
Wendy, nice to meet you. Your name is?
Jennifer.
Jennifer, and?
Laura Montana.
Laura, nice to meet you. And your name? Doris, come on up, Doris. And, okay. Is she, okay. All right. Well, first of all, are they pretty great coming up here? Let's give a round of applause. Stocks. So now we're going to go through our checklist. The first one is fundamental. It has a score of 7. Is that a go or no go? Folks, go or no go?
No.
All right, then we go, ooh, this stock is on sale. Is that a go or no go?
No.
And then I go, ooh, the insiders are buying up the stock. Is that a go or no go?
No.
Then I look at the group and I go, ah, my group, the numbers are getting bigger. Okay? So are the big boys jumping in? Folks, are they jumping in? Give me 5 pounds of shit. Give me 5. Can we see them sneaking around? Yes or no?
Yeah.
Is that a go or no go?
No.
So here's where we started, folks. We started with all of these stocks. Then we go through our checklist and we eliminate one after another after another. Now we have 3 left. Now what do we do? Now we use the red and green arrows. And in using knowing when to get in and when to get out with those stocks, those 3 went up 152%, 82%, and 148%. Are we doing pretty good? In fact, you know what? We'll get 100%. What if you were to invest and just figure out how to get a 25% annual rate of return? All right? $50,000 compounded over 20 years at 25%. Instead of doing the average, you just made $4.3 million. Who would be happy with half of that? Who would be happy with a third of that? I will lower this to any level of failure you feel comfortable with. But if you want to retire with $4.3 million, would you just stop investing? No, because it's fun to... What's 25% of $4 million? I know, I used to calculate, right? I found out. It's about $1 million a year. So you're making $1 million a year, or $90,000 a month, or $3,000 a day. You know what that means? You're retired. If you don't spend $3,000 that day, you just retire. So what would you do with your money? Well, here's some suggestions. Maybe you get one of these. Or maybe you get one of these. Or maybe you the one to mow your lawn with one of these. Or maybe you get yourself one of these. You know what my goal has been? My goal in my life was I wanted to get to a place financially where I could do whatever I want to do till I'm sick of it. I would pole vaulting till I got sick of it. Boating till I got sick of it. I will speak till I get sick of it. I did this till I got sick of it. It only took 2 days. You know why? I found out you could die. But how many of you would like to get to a place financially where you can do whatever you want to do and you love it? Who likes that dog? Love it. And you may think things here today. Remember, step number one is learning. The second step is doing. And get motivated and arranged for a multi-billion-dollar publicly traded award-winning company to fly right here to Chicago and teach you how to invest. Ladies and gentlemen, they are sending, listen to this, TD Ameritrade's training division. TD Ameritrade, Ameritrade's training division is going to teach you how to use these tools. Now, why these tools? Because if there was a better set of tools, I'd be showing them to you. These are the tools that have won all the awards from Stock and Commodities, Forbes, Barron's read by more millionaires than any other publication on the planet. For years, they've rated this the best set of tools for investors. Now, different classes will be held in the following locations. Starting November 13th and 14th, there's Chicago, there's Schaumburg, there's downtown. Now, some of them, they're 2-day classes. Folks, you don't have to write all this down, we'll have it for you. They're 2-day classes, goes from 8:30 to 5, and you'll notice, bring that up again, guys. Some of them say the word bonus. See the word bonus? Bonus means you'll get 2 free months on the website for going to that particular class. Now, if you can't make that week, they have a few more the week afterwards. And you know what, folks? These classes are fun. Have you enjoyed today's talk?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. You ain't seen nothing yet. When you take the class, you're going to have a computer set up front, hooked up to the internet, projecting up on the screen. Wait till you see how much fun it is to see stocks that just went on sale. Or if you want one better than that, how about stocks where the green arrows came up that day? Who thinks that would be fun to see? And the results can be fun. Look at these folks who said, Mike Wheelock said, my financial freedom is taken care of forever. I don't have to rely on anyone else. Or how about Susan? She said this, for 24 years, I've worked in a stressful career. After watching my 401k funds crater in 07 and 08, I decided even I could do better than these professionals. She said, this education works. I can't recommend it enough to my friends. She was a beginner. This gal was a beginner. This next one, and by the way, 90% of the people that attend these classes are beginners. She goes, my husband was laid off from IBM after 29 years of service. My son is starting college. I attended a seminar and knew this is what I wanted to be when I grow up. I'm 52 years old. I eventually quit my job and now I'm trading full time. And that's no beginner. Here's another beginner. Folks, I'm not going to read all this, but he's basically saying he did what his professionals told him and he invested in his retirement funds. And then they said, we screwed up. You're going to have to work into your 70s. And he said, that's not an option. He took the class. A few years later, he goes, now I'm a rich man and he's sponsoring 6 kids. Now, here's somebody with education. He says, I can't figure out why everyone's not doing this. I have 6 university degrees, including an MBA, 20 years of education, but none of that even came close to giving me the knowledge I gained from a single course. If it were up to me, I would make this course a mandatory part of every educational program. How many of you want your kids to have your school systems make this mandatory for them? Wouldn't that be a great idea? And you know what? We can't depend on the school system. You teach them. That's what's so important. You learn, they'll learn. This one, the guy just basically says after he took the class, a couple of years later he retires, but this is my favorite. I just bought my first stock. Budweiser. You said to trade on companies I can identify with. Well, over 500,000 people have identified and attended the class and benefited. The class, the tuition is $1,995. You want to justify that? Avoid one bad trade. Make one good trade. Now, the home study class. This is awesome. It's online. That way you can take the class over and over, and that way you don't miss a thing. Then this is how you share it with your kids so that they can learn too. Now, you can't skip steps. You actually have to take the class, and then you can use the website, and then the website is only $29 a month. You can turn it on and off anytime you like. If you add everything up together, that's about $3,000. Hey, I have a question. How many of you want to see these tools in this two-day class absolutely free? By a show of hands, you like it for free. Let me see. Okay, well, that ain't gonna happen. They're not gonna do it for free, but we got close. Listen to this. Get motivated, went to these guys and said, look, we want the best. You are the best. But it's gotta be something that can benefit everyone, not just a few people who can afford $3,000. And here's where they really got their attention. And we have thousands of people in our arenas to justify you lowering the price. And here's what they've arranged for you if you wanted to take advantage of it when. Today. Folks, you need to live on this land?
Now.
How many of you procrastinate? Let me see your hands. How many of you are waiting till later to raise your hands? So to get started, here's what they've agreed to do. They're going to give you your first 3 months on that website absolutely free, and that comes with ongoing email support. So if you go to a bonus class, you get 5 3 months. Secondly, they're going to save you $1,000 and include the online course absolutely free. And here's my favorite part. What would you consider to be a really good, fair price for all this stuff in 2 days of live training? What would be a really good, fair price? How about $500? How about $400? When you're $300, what is this, a reverse auction? How about $200? All right. The cost of a nice dinner for two, and it doesn't just feed you once, it can feed you for the rest of your life. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give Get Motivated a round of applause. They've arranged for you to go for just $99. Let's hear it for that. Now, here's how you take advantage of it. Pay close attention. Guys, turn on those lights around the arena. Turn the lights on around the arena. Look around for the light that's closest to you, folks. Whatever level you're on, it's going to get really crazy here in just a few minutes. In fact, those of you in the first 10 rows in the lower bowl, the closer I come down here, you can do that, okay?